Ah, oh, fuck off. They're not following? Haha. Oof. I don't want to risk trying to switch cars just yet. But I've got 1200 meters to go and 2.5 minutes to do it. Definitely not advise anyone to be running on the rim. 800 meters. You'd think it'd be somewhere a bit closer, wouldn't you? Fuck. Sorry, dude. Nice and easy, 100 meters. There we go.
What happened to Steven DeGarmo? Lincoln left him with me and I got him the hell out of there. You still know DeGarmo's whereabouts? I think I'd tell any of you assholes.
Oh, someone slit her throat.
Are you telling me Lincoln Clay did not murder Olivia Marcano?
Not try to.
Never even fucking existed.
This is a goddamn mess if ever I saw one. Between Duval's will and his fucking Lincoln Clay, it seems this shit's never done.
At least we don't have to cut Duval in on the action anymore.
You trying to be funny? DeGarmo's lawyer's gonna keep this tied up in court for years. I ain't got that kind of time, you understand? Or money.
There's got to be somewhere we can get to force them to make this right.
It takes a lot of pull. Pull we ain't got.
Was probably over London and ask him.
Fuck him. The whole reason I'm building this goddamn casino is to get out from under them worthless fucks. Now bring in the commission. They're gonna want to cut everything. God damn it. Go on, get the hell out of here. I gotta make this call.
Yeah, Sal, how the fuck are you? Listen, I got something I need to discuss.
I tried to reconcile the part of me that helped Lincoln with part of me that vowed to follow the teachings of Jesus Christ. But I can't. Left. All the while,
have you done apart from save my guy's life? Okay. I'm gonna have to come off a little bit earlier than I wanted to. My food's ready. Looks like we're gonna do a sit down first thing. Someone just getting it.
Look at you staying true to the Hollow. Impact of this kind of change is going to be felt across the city.
Is this over? Because I really need to go drop a load in the bog. I'm going to call this if no one else will. Time to get back at it. Let's clear out.
All right. Boom, boom, boom. Right, I'm going to have to come off. I will see you on the next one, where we will be going down to here and kill Uncle Lou Meccano. And I think that will then free up the French Ward. See, now these areas are all purple. So she got 1, 2, 3 she has. Everyone else got 2. I think they've got 2. Rivero, 2. Yeah. Okay. I'll see you in the next one, guys.